Curcuma angustifolia, also known as East Indian arrowroot or tikur, is an attractive tuber plant with stout underground rhizomes which lies dominant in the winters. The amazing thing about this plant is that in early spring the flowers are produced before the leaves. Very colorful bracts make this a showy species. The shape and the color of the bracts are very variable. The inflorescences last in full bloom on the plants for about 3 weeks and more. Its spikes are good for cut flower with a vase life of about 7 to 10 days. This species is found naturally in eastern Himalayan region and it inhabits open hillside areas and woodland. It belongs to the family Gingiberaceae and genus Curcuma. In India, this is mainly cultivated in Bihar, West Bengal, Maharashtra and southern part of India for its medicinal property, but it can be a very good ornamental plant as well. Its tuber are used for the production of a very fine, easily digested starch known as arrowroot starch. It is a perennial flowering plant with modest and small spiked inflorescences of 3 or 4 yellow funnel-shaped flowers. The plant grows well under shaded condition and no serious pests and diseases are noted in the crop. It is tolerant to shade conditions. It is a small herb, grows up to the height of 1 to 2 feet and resembling turmeric plant. The lifespan of this plant is about 8 months. Arrowroot plant can be easily grown in our kitchen garden, terrace garden, balcony garden as well as in our roof gardens. It can be a very good pot plant as well. Arrowroot can be easily propagated from small pieces of rhizome of about 4 to 7 cm in length with few buds on them. For growing arrowroot in pots, choose a large pot as this amazing herb can grow up to the height of 1 meter or more. The pot should be at least 12 inches deep and 12 to 18 inches wide so that the plant can spread its tuber freely. Plant 1 or 2 rhizomes in each pot. Fill a pot with organic rich soil that is moist and well drained. Place rhizome about 5 cm below the soil surface for planting arrowroot with the buds facing upward. Water the plant thoroughly. The best time for planting arrowroot is the summer or during early spring. Hope you enjoyed this video guys. See you in my next video. Till then, bye.